All right, hey there, BTW fans. How's it going? Ryan the G here. So in this episode, I'll be making an appearance. Redhead will be making an appearance. BES and also Blue Thunder. And we'll be having RJS in a match against a surprise opponent. And promos to go along, build up to BTW Mania. All right. See you later. Enjoy.
No introduction needed. You already know who I am. But I got one big problem with my opponent for BTW Mania. You see, Leon J, or Leon Gay as some people would say. Why should I even face you, dude? Do you, where have you been? Do you work here still? You or Tay haven't done shit since BTW Rumble. And that's saying a lot because Tay's the BTW Rumble winner. All he's done is some promo that doesn't even help his situation. Now you, Leon J, you haven't done shit. I mean, I did send you through the table last episode, but hey, I guess that's where you are. That answers my question. You're still laying down in the dirt. Why should BES even waste his time with Tay? I mean, come on. What are you guys, the retards of destruction? Come on. You know what? If it's not this episode, because I know it's not, I challenge you. You two to a tag team match, actually. The criminals versus the retards of destruction. That's if you lazy part-timers can get over here and do your shit. People ask, where is BTW Mania? Ask Leon J and Tay. They're supposed to be the saviors of this channel, but they're killing it. Something I'm clearly failing at, because that's literally what the criminals are trying to do. Anyways, Leon J, I will still gladly face you. That's if you have the balls to fucking show up and get put down in the dirt again by me, Mr. BTW. And Tay won the Royal Rumble. That should have been me, buddy, because I know for a damn fact I can beat Redhead for that title. Why? Because I'm just that goddamn good. And you're not. How? My mind is blown how you get these high profile matches when I'm literally sitting right here. Right here. Tay, you're not good at all. You suck. You're nothing but a jobber, buddy. And how the fans are behind you, I don't know.
Okay, I'm getting a little off topic here, but
you know, Leon J, if you have the balls, show up here, get your ass kicked by Mr. BTW. And you know, I do have a match to get ready for, so I'm gonna go get ready for that, but be ready for what I have to say after that. I think you'll like it.
And another major announcement I have for you is this year at BTW Mania, we are going to start a BTW Hall of Fame. And it'll be like a pre-show, a little ceremonial thing before the main show kicks off. And so we are going to induct this one wrestler this year. It'll probably be one wrestler a year while we're doing this, but this year it's somebody that was a pioneer in BTW. They have a character that you won't forget. They're a character that you won't forget. They're a person that has a big They show up a lot in BTW, and probably the most deserving person to be put into the Hall of Fame. And, you know, we'll announce that right in that show before BTW Mania starts, but, you know, I'll just give you a clue as to who it's going to be. It's me, baby, the G. You want to be me? You got to see me. But you can't do it because I'm the G and there's only one and I'm awesome, baby. That's why I'm the first to be inducted into the BTW Hall of Fame. Okay, so another match set for BTW Mania will be Big John, a boxing match against somebody that was in the company before and they want to try and get their job back. And you'll see when it happens who it is. Clue.
That's it.
The guess is.
Any clues?
He has red hair.
Red hair, okay. Hint, hint.
All right, BTW bringing you another match here in the ring already. Wolverine, he's not good enough to raid a entrance song, so let's bring out his opponent for this match. His opponent making his way to the ring. Mr. BTW RJS. Okay, this is a tune-up match for his match with Leon J at BTW Mania. Ding, 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 ding. This match is underway. Wolverine trying to shake hands. RJS having nothing of it. Ugh, kick. But Wolverine, they tie up. Oh, Wolverine wrenching that arm down. Oh, RJS flipping over, flipping back over. And, oh, kicking. Moving out of that. Oh, roll it with the backflip there. Or the, now chain wrestling him into, chain wrestling Wolverine into an arm bar there. Holding it in. Wolverine, oh, with the elbows, fighting out of it. Trying to fight out of it. RJS still into the headlock. Wrenching that headlock in. Just wrenching that neck and head area with that headlock. Wolverine tossing him across the ring. Oh, clothesline! RJS taking out the Wolverine there. With that clothesline. Oh, an uppercut. Oh, and a drop kick. Wolverine's back up though, and a slap across the chest. Another slap. And another one. Wolverine going to town on that chest. With those slaps. You can hear them. Taking RJS down there. Oh, and a step up in Seguri. Delivered by the Wolverine. Kicking him. Oh, hip toss. Another hip toss. And Wolverine yet a third hip toss. One, two, and kick out by RJS. Oh, and a kick. Oh, and a roundhouse, another kick. Oh, what a clothesline. One, two, three. Ding, 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 ding.
And your winner, RJS. Wolverine trying to get up, but he takes a kick. Oh, glorious DDT.
I just won this. Leon J, we meet again at BTW Mania. And yes, I did sign that contract last episode, but there was no stipulation, so I'm making the stipulation. You see, me, I'm a submission god. From the very beginning of BTW, I've been the submission machine of BYW. The best one there is, you see? And I don't really think you have quite of a chance against me. So, let's make that a submission match. See you soon, buddy.
There you have it. RJS asking for, and I am going to give him that stipulation. A submission match at BTW Mania versus Leon J. Here with Blue Thunder, he has something to say. I'll do the translation. So, he's saying that in the last episode, he beat BES for the Cruiserweight Championship. And he feels kind of bad. He just watched RJS dismantle Wolverine, and he feels bad for Wolverine. So, in the next episode, he's going to give Wolverine a match for his Cruiserweight Championship. So, and now he's saying that, you know what, he's going to just destroy this whole Cruiserweight division. W bringing you an event tonight, making his way to the ring, the criminal B.E.S. With the flip. Yeah.
So, no, I haven't really got my rematch yet ever since I lost. Well, actually, I beat Tay, the redhead cashed in out of nowhere, and I haven't got my rematch yet. So, you know, and I got robbed at the Rumble for my win, so I'm just gonna win here, go to Mania, beat Tay. So get Redhead out here. I want my rematch right now.
All right, so there you heard it. BES issuing a rematch. Let's see if Redhead comes out. His music hits. And here comes your BTW World Heavyweight Champion, Redhead.
So, if it's a rematch you're looking for, I'll gladly hand it to you, but just know one thing.
You're gonna lose, yeah, I know.
Oh, you've got a date with the Red Revolver.
There you have it. This match is official. Making it official. BTW World Heavyweight Championship match. Redhead versus BES the Criminal. Ding, 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 ding. This match is underway as they look the lockup here. Move into the lockup. Oh. Twisting that arm around. Redhead with that arm. Now moving into the arm bar. BES trying to elbow his way out of it. Hitting and missing, but Redhead readjusting into the headlock there. putting pressure on that neck of BES's. Oh, tossing him across the ring. Goes, flipped over. Oh, what a connection by BES there. BES on the attack now. The criminal with the kick to the stomach. Now, nope. Arm drag. Staying on him. Another arm drag. BES with the third arm drag. Oh, and then a kick to the midsection. Criminal taking it to the redhead. Now the BES, or criminal, kicks.
Criminal kick.
Oh, connects. Not going for the pin, though, or a follow-up move. Oh, the standing moonsault. One, two, kick out. Not enough to keep the champion down. Now BES on the attack, kicking and punching. But here, redhead fighting back. Now they're punching each other. Oh, but... the DDT! Redhead had enough. Pop hops up. And now kicking. Waiting for BES to call, get up. BES slowly getting up. That could be it. Catches him with the red revolver. One, two. No, he gets to the ropes. Too close to the ropes. Into the headlock. Oh. BES fighting out of the headlock, trying to, with those elbows to the stomach. Sending... Redhead misses with the clothesline. Drop over. Drop down and over. Misses with the elbow again. Oh, but catches him in the stomach. Oh, that clothesline almost depletes. Almost takes BES out of its pants there. Oh, the half Nelson slam. Redhead taking advantage. Misses with the clothesline. Oh, but catches him that time. Picking up BES. Oh, suplex. Redhead picking up BES now, kicking him. Stomping. Oh, sliding, jumping over. Oh, and BES catches him with the dropkick. Oh, the criminal kick there. Nope. Oh, goes for a clothesline, misses. One, two, kick out. Rolled him up there. Not enough. Couldn't keep him down. BES misses with the clothesline again. Roll him. One, two, kick out. Oh, and the kick to the head. BES back in control now. What's he got planned here? Oh, leg drop. Another one. Setting him up with that finishing move there. Three leg drops. Oh, and the senton onto the chest after stepping on him. One, two, kick out. One, two, kick out. One, two. Oh, BES able to kick out. Oh. Catches him with that, I think it was an enziguri there. Looked like he was setting up for the Pele. It didn't look like a Pele kick. But they're calling it a Pele. They both jump up and they catch each other. BES didn't get all that kick. Oh! Redhead with the enziguri jumping up. Stomping now. BES. Stomping a mud hole in that chest of his. Into the headlock. Alright. putting that knee into his back and stretching him out. Now applying more pressure by grabbing the head. Oh, but BES trying to fight out of it with a punch, catching Redhead there. Grabbing at that knee. Oh, another stomp. Picking him up. Send him flying. Woo! Redhead. Oh, baseball slide. Drop kick there. Oh, hits him with the red revolver again. But both men are kind of exhausted. BES is out. Can Redhead take advantage of this? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. BES first one up, but that knee's hurting. Redhead's up. Oh! Catches him with the leg scissors there. One, two. Oh, almost won it with that roll up there. Oh, goes for the red revolver. And stomping. Oh, and a knee to the chest. Punching. Here he comes. Oh! He ducks the red revolver into a moonsault. One, two, no! Kicks out. BES showing the frustration. Now going to pounding away at his head. But Redhead picks him up. What has he got planned? Oh! Reverses it into a DDT. One, two, no! Kicks out again. One, two, kick out again. One, two, kicks out a third time. BES goes for the kick and misses. Oh, German! One, two, kick out. Redhead almost winning it there. On the attack with the kicks to the midsection. Picking him up. Oh, Hurricanrana! BES reverses it. Jumps up. Oh, drops legs across the back. BES now. Oh, code breaker. It could be at one, two, no, not enough to keep the champ down. BES now. Oh, kick to the midsection sides. Trading kicks. Oh, Enziguri. Sending Redhead across, catches on the ring post, comes back with an Enziguri of his own. Into that. Oh, German suplex. One, two. Kicks out. Redhead on the attack now. I'm pulling him into the middle of the ring. Looks like he's going to go for it. Oh! One, two. Kick out. Thought he was going to go for a frog splash, but he went for the... Oh! Super kick, catching BES, dropping down. Both men rattled. Redhead. Oh, caught with the knee.
Stay with the red revolver.
As they make fun of each other. Oh, goes for the red revolver and misses. That looked almost as bad as when I tried to do it. BES foot went through the mat there, or ring there. Oh, reverses it. Flips him over. But Redhead's up. Oh, drop kick. One, two. Oh, rolled him up, but not enough. BS able to fight out of it. BS jumping up. Ah, the Frankensteiner! It's the Frankensteiner! Woo-hoo! Oh! Wait, Tay's music hits! It's Tay coming out! BS is looking around for Tay! Woo! He's going in to look for Tay. Leaving the champion out there instead of trying to get the pin and win the World Heavyweight Championship. Tay has rent in BES's head, it looks like. As he's looking all around trying to find Tay. But,
Tay! I'll get a winner of a championship tournament.
Makes his way back out. Oh! Redhead! One, two, three! Ding, 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 ding! And retains his BTW World Heavyweight Championship! Redhead, your winner! BES fell for the Tay's music coming on. Let Redhead recuperate and pays for it with a loss in this title match.
You know what? Oh, Tay, Redhead, you guys seem like you're teaming up on me, so you know what? I want one more match, if you know what I mean.
Okay, so a hit at me. Gotcha. Well, as
me... Give me my match.
Me as GM, Ryan the G, the GM, is going to grant you a shot at BTW Mania, a triple threat main event, BES the Criminal versus Tay versus Redhead for the BTW World Heavyweight Championship. Huh. And it's an elimination match.
You know, they just got themselves into some trouble because they pissed off the Criminal. And I'm coming back and I'm defeating both of them at BTW Mania and regaining my World Heavyweight Championship. If that doesn't happen, then I'll just steal it. You know, I'm the Criminal. So, either way, the BTW World Heavy Championship is mine. And only mine.
Someone tried to hide himself down inside himself.